VCW. Last time I was here was for the memorial show when I answered Law's open challenge. See, that night, I should have been victorious. I beat you almost to death. I bashed you in the head with a can and made sure that you weren't standing. You see, I guess I wasn't punishment enough. Look into my eyes when I say this, Law. At this show, I want you to again. I want the VCW championship on the line, but not in a normal anarchy rules match. This match is for none other than the embarrassment of you. This match, it's going to be a strap match. I'm going to whip you like the little militant evil child that you were. Do something that should have been done a way long ago and give you the ass whipping of a lifetime. And at the end of the day, Law, it's going to be me that's going to come out as the new VCW Anarchy Champion. I'm going to crack one open. I'm going to say, like my favorite wrestler of all time, sorry about your damn luck.
Much like these stuffed animals behind me, trapped behind a camo barrier, Sullivan, you put on a facade. You make these people believe in you. You make these people think you're talented. You make them think you're worthy of a championship. You make them think all these great things about you when I know deep down you're nothing more than a maniacal jackass trying to seek a championship that he doesn't deserve. Hell, this isn't the first time, is it? But you, much like the soft stuffed plushy animals behind me, are full of nothing. Sure, you may have some stuffing in there, maybe a little balls in there, but at the end of the day, those mean nothing when you're trapped behind something better than you. So you want a strap match. You want your next match to be for the Anarchy Championship. You want it to be a strap match. But I'm about to beat you like your daddy should have. Like your mommy probably did. And at the end of the day, Sullivan, it won't be you walking out with the Anarchy Championship. In fact, it'll be much like your favorite wrestler. Stuck in the shadows of someone a little more glorious, seeking the eye of the storm. Night-night, bitch.